Morning once again, beta. We are going to continue the chapter we were doing. We have done that. We were discussing question answers that day, and we were on page 119, and we discussed very short questions that day, first and two. Both the questions have subparts also. We have done already. Now we are going to do part 3. Answer the following questions in 30 to 40 words each. Those who know the answer will be raising hand. Firstly, let me speak the question. On two occasions, Bruno ate or drank something that should not be eaten or drunk. What happened to him on these occasions? Now, this question actually is going to have two parts. Fine, so I want two students to answer. Okay, both of you raise hand first. So one part is Divya and second part Gia will speak. Second incident.
Secondly, Baba found the one gallon of old instant oil. He promptly drank a lot, but however, it had no.
So both the incidents correctly answered. Fine. That in the first incident, Bruno ate, because in the first incident, he ate and the second he drank. So we have to answer by using the past tense only. Make sure. Yes, beta. Bruno ate barium carbonate, which was put to kill the rats and mice in the library. And Bruno by mistake ate it. And paralysis set in to the extent that he could not stand on his feet. Fine. He was very weak. He could not stand. He could not move properly. Anyhow, he dragged himself to the author's wife. And then they got to know Bruno's condition. Fine. He was taken to a veterinary doctor. You can also write veterinary. Surgeon also, or vet you can also write. They have used the word vet only. Fine. And in the second, but anyhow, his after getting two injections, his life was saved. Fine. And in the second incident, then you will change the paragraph. Okay. When two things are asked, then change the paragraph. In the second incident, he drank 1 gallon, G-A-L-L-O-N, gallon of old engine oil. But fortunately, it did not have any sort of ill effect on the health of Bruno. Clear? So these two incidents they have asked, we have mentioned. Fine. You will mention the incidents and the effect of the incident also. Second question, was Bruno a loving and playful pet? Why then did he have to be sent away? Yes. You can also tell the height equivalent to Alsatian dogs. Fine. So, yes, it is definitely a yes. Fine. So, yes, Bruno was a loving and very playful pet. But he was very mischievous. Mischievous means very naughty. Clear? The bear became very attached to the narrator's two Alsatian dogs also. That example shows that he was loving. Right? He was very attached to, you can say, narrator's neighbors or tenants. Tenants is the word they have used. He was attached to tenants, children, Alsatian dogs, and especially to the author's wife. Right? So that shows that Bruno was a very loving, fine pet, and playful. What is the example, textual evidence of playful? You remember that he would hold gun,
yes,
and he would
tackle baby.
He would cradle a baby, right? So he was taught two, three things by the author's wife, like cradling the baby, fine. And he used to hold a log of wood just like a gun. That shows that Bruno was very playful. Clear? Two evidences of that you have given. But now, next they have asked, did he have to be sent away? Why did he have to be sent away? Because he was grown too big in size, that people were scared out of his appearance. Tenants and their children, they were also scared. They were uncomfortable in the presence of a wild animal, right? So that's why he was sent to a zoo. He was too big to be kept at home. This is the main reason. He was too big. Yes, so he has to be chained all the time. That was also another reason. So he was finally sent to the zoo. How was the problem of what to do with Bruno finally solved? The third question. Any other? The children who have already responded will not answer. Prachi, if you would like to. Or Yanshika, any one of you, you can think about the. Yes, you want to?
Bruno was not being happy after getting separated from the little statue. Then the little wife went to my school to meet Bruno after he was interested to get Bruno back home. Then the little and his wife gave catches her interest for Bruno and created all the
interest. Fine. How was the problem of what to do with Bruno finally solved? Firstly, we'll mention that. Now, here confusion can be created in this question. How? Yes. Clear? Yahan pe aapko isliye pata laga because this is in the right order. When you get the question in the paper and the question is vague. Vague in the sense ki ye kaun sa wala confusion hai. When they were thinking of sending him to the zoo or when they were thinking of bringing back from the zoo aur usko milne jana tha, wo wala confusion. Fine, so you have to be very careful. In this, they are going to talk about when Bruno was already sent to the zoo and narrator's wife was full of, you can say, she was not full of joy. She was sad. She was worried about Bruno's condition. Fine. And they have used one word, fretting, again and again. Both of them were fretting. Fine. So, how was the problem of what to do with Bruno finally solved? This finally word is actually giving us the hint. Fine. Because they were having a lot of confusion about going there to meet him or not. His friends were suggesting that they will not recognize her. And then finally they decided ki nahi, they should go and see him. And fine. So Bruno was not at all feeling happy after getting separated from author's family. He was fretting all the time. Same was the condition of author's wife also. She was also not able to eat anything or she was missing Baba badly. Fine. And then finally she decided to go to Mysore to meet Bruno. And then after meeting him and seeing his condition, that he has grown up to be a weak bear now, she decided to take him back, right? So that's why she wrote a letter to the authorities. The author and his wife made special arrangement for Bruno and they created all the facilities, whatever they could do, right? They managed a cage also by the, who gave the cage to them? Superintendent, fine. So they wrote a letter, superintendent was, curator of the zoo was not there to give the head superintendent was there, fine. Curator was taking care of Baba over there. So at last Bruno was brought back home in a small cage, clear? And then they also arranged, you can say, they created an island kind of situation, an island at home only, so that others are also not bothered and having four walls around, and it was very difficult to reach that island also. Even then they took care of Baba in that. That you can mention. Next beta, you can do field. These words are given with blank, in which, see, you have to use either IT or EI. This is the confusion, basic confusion when in the spelling mistakes occur. I forgot, there is one rule for this also in English. I'll find and I'll tell you. Because when I was in college, our professor told us that there is one formula to remember that about IE and EI, but really right now, yes, no, that is different, that is IE. I'm saying, see, there is popular rule of spelling I for E, yes, this is wrong. yes, beta. The rule is there, written in your book only, 119. See, if rule is, let me tell you, see, we are so lucky we got it here. I could not find, but thanks to you. Now, see, the rule says, if you have the word, see, the C, R, C, E, I, V. In this, after C, you have written E, I.
Friends,
hey, then just tell it to the rule that where to write EI or where to write IE. I don't get confused. And any other word is, suppose I'm writing B. Here I have written IE. Fine. I have just written two words to make it clear. Receive and begin. Now the rule says, popular rule of spelling I before E, except after C. Means they are saying, if C is there, then E will come first. Fine? If C is there before E, I or IE, confusion ho jata hai ki kya aana. Aap check karoge, if C is written, then you will write E, I. If any other letter is written, like L is written here, then IE. I pehle aayega. In most of the cases, IE aayega. Fine. In most of the cases, IE will be used. Ab ye yaad rakho, IE, that is wala IE. Waise koi aur hai. Okay, you got to do that. That is a different. This will be used quite often. But in the case C is written, then ER. This is the rule. But there will be exceptions also. It does not mean ki yehi hoga hamesha. There are some words in which different thing can happen. Clear? So now this you can do. Blanks are given. Fine. Field. Jaldi say yes, Jatin. Stand up and speak all the spelling.
I-E-N-N.
Jatin, yes.
I,
first the
period, I. I,
yes.
And then ingredient I.
Yes.
Then height
EI. Yes. Now see, I told you that EI in the case of C is written. But there are exceptions also. I told you exceptions means zaruri nahi ki C ke baad hi EI hai. Now in the case of height, H ke baad EI hai. So exceptional words will be there. Okay? Yes.
I,
yes.
Then friend, I.
Yes.
Then 87, I. E, I.
Yes, E, I.
Then relief, I. E.
Yes, I. E.
Then E. E.
I. I. E. Fine. Right answer.
Second one,
if anybody wants to, for your student. Jiske turn nahi aayi hai. Yes, Soumya. Yes. Yes, receive EI. Yes, online children. Baki sabka same hai. Beard EI. Leisure EI. Seize EI. Yes, wage be EI. EI, green. Fiend. Yes, EI will be there in fiend also. Then ग्रीव आई राइट पियर्स में भी आई आएगा राइट आई पियर्स The next one is a kind of something dictation that we want to. Any other exercise? Okay, you skip these pages 120 and 121. These are not to be done. Page 122. Yes, who will speak? Adverbs with a page 122. Find the adverbs in the passage below. Complete the following sentences using a suitable adverb ending in ly. First one is see. Rana does her homework carefully. Yes, sincerely, carefully, daily. Daily you should avoid because you have to add a ly in at the end of some word. Yes, neatly can be there. So Rana does her homework carefully. Timely also is fine. It rains heavily. Yes, Lisa, right answer, beta. Online children are also giving answers. Heavily. He does his work. Yes, nicely, smartly, diligently. Yes, the dog serves his master faithfully. But beta, they are saying the words which are already used in this passage. You cannot write any other word. You have to see that only in unit one. So according to that, let me tell you, in first, it will be carefully. Okay, let's do it again. Rana does her homework carefully. It rains heavily. He does his work diligently. D-I-L-I-G-E-N-T-L-Y. And fourth one is faithfully. Second part, choose the most suitable adverbs or adverbial phrases and complete the following sentences. We should never, yes. Blanks are given never, sometimes often. We should never, yes. SNE bolna, raise your hand and then speak. I was dash, online children can also raise your hand. I was dash in need of support. Okay, you can side by side write in chat box. I was badly. In need, yes, right answer. Rita met with an accident. Yes, correct answer. Immediately. Rita met with an accident. The doctor examined her immediately. Now, next is speaking exercise, then writing. Page number 123. This you will do in your fair notebook also, beta, writing exercise. Pets have unique care and handling requirements. And should only be kept by those with a commitment to understand and meet their needs. Give your argument in support or against this statement. This is a debate. Page number 123. See the heading writing. Writing skill hamesha aap karte ho. This is a debate writing actually. I will be telling you how to write it. Question of this chapter. Yes, beta. How to write a debate? Let me tell you the format. Points you will tell me. Format of debate, I can tell you. You note down. Format. In format, there is no need. Just write in rough to understand. When we will do debate as a writing skill, then you need to write the format. Okay? Yes. to write a debate. First of all, you can start with a quote. Nahi beta, just note down in your book the points. On the basis of these points, you will write a debate on this question. Question fair pe karna bas. We have to start with the quote. You want to write it on fair notebook? If you want to write it on fair notebook, you can write. Format is there. In the senior classes, you will be getting this as writing skill also. So you can know. If you want to, yes or no, the whole class will write. Then I said, ki aadhi class rakhte hain. One says no, the other. Okay, fine. Is it okay? So write down in rough only. Right? Because there is one question writing based on this.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Yes, that is. Start with a quote. Yes, last is. Start with a quote. Then introduce yourself. Yes, अभी पे आवाज आ रही है. When you make announcement of topic, you have to tell whether you are in favor or against. If I say, suppose you want to speak in favor of the topic. Now our topic is, pets have unique care and handling requirements and should only be kept by those with the commitment to understand and meet their needs. Agar aap iske favor mein bologe, so you will be making points ki yes, those who want to keep pets, they should have full knowledge. They should be loving, they should be compassionate, they should make arrangements for them. As any ko jab dil ke utha ke pet ko le. Fine, so if you want to write in favor of this, then find one quotation about animal care. Fine, you will write in the beginning and then you will introduce yourself. Good morning to greet the audience. Yes, yahan pe point likh lo. Yes, pehle greet the audience aayega. A very good morning to one and all present here. I, Sonali of class 9, stand in front of you to express my opinion in favor of the motion. While making announcement, I will tell whether I am in favor or against the motion. Okay? This is very important point of debate. कि सारा डिबेट आपका उसके बेसिस होगा दैट यू आर इन फेवर एंड यू विल राइट इन फेवर आल्सो. इफ यू वांट टू स्पीक अगेंस्ट द मोशन देन आपके पॉइंट्स किस पे बनेंगे. आप ऐसे नहीं कहोगे आई एम नॉट इन फेवर ऑफ. नो, आइदर फेवर और अगेंस्ट. यू विल से आई मेगा ऑफ क्लास 9 स्टैंड हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू टू एक्सप्रेस और वॉइस माय ओपिनियन अगेंस्ट द टॉपिक. क्या टॉपिक है? अगेंस्ट द टॉपिक पेट्स हैव यूनिक केयर एंड हैंडलिंग रिक्वायरमेंट्स एंड शुड ओनली बी केप्ट बाय दोज हु अंडरस्टैंड. टॉपिक रिमेंस द सेम. टॉपिक को डिस्टॉर्ट नहीं करोगे. बस आपने बता देना वेदर वी आर इन फेवर और अगेंस्ट. ये पॉइंट क्लियर है सबको? इफ यू हैव डाउट लेट मी टेल. प्लीज लेट मी टेल यू. आई विल रिपीट अगेन. सो अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ टॉपिक में हमने बता दिया फेवर और अगेंस्ट. नाउ व्हाट टू डू. Find quotation, greeting the audience, self-introduction. Sometimes an occasion is there. World Animal Day is being celebrated. वो अगर कोई day है, then in the beginning you will tell that I, Som of class 9, stand here on the occasion of World Animal Day to express my opinion in favor of the motion. That ओकेजन भी यही पे आएगा अगर है Then you need to write second paragraph. In second paragraph, this is the reason we lose marks because we lose concentration in the class and we bother others also. मेरे तो marks कम आने ही हैं. Let's stop. मेरे भी कम हैं. Only 90% learning is done with listening skills only. If you're not a good listener, you will lose marks. If you're a good listener, definitely you will earn marks. Lecture अच्छे से attend करा करो. And if anybody is bothering you, stop that person. It is hindrance into your career. Choice is yours. Second paragraph. Now, how to start the content? You can start with a rhetoric device also. What is rhetoric? I'll tell you. Rhetoric question or rhetoric device. What is a rhetoric device? In which we ask a question and we give answer on by on. Fine? In that way. Rhetoric question. Rhetoric question or rhetoric device we want to use. In between एक बार आपको डिबेट में जरूर करें और मैक्सिमम ट्वाइस नॉट मोर देन दैट फाइन ये ना कि सारे डिबेट में क्वेश्चन और आंसर दे टू बी अवॉइडेड वन क्वेश्चन एट लीस्ट शुड बी देयर बेस्ड ऑन रिटर्न ओके देन व्हेन यू मेक द कंटेंट व्हेन यू राइट योर पॉइंट्स इन द डिबेट You have to give your strong opinion because you have to prove it. Whatever you are saying is right. Okay, so you have to give strong opinion by using the phrases. By using the phrases. I strongly agree. Or disagree. I strongly disagree with my opponent who said that animals always need special care. Anybody can take care of animals if you are speaking against. Okay? So agree, disagree. I strongly agree. I strongly disagree. Who's talking again? Only one person. I just have it. I'm going to throw you out of the class. I know that. I strongly agree or disagree. According to my opinion, whether this has to be used by you anywhere in the content. According to my opinion, are the jargons. Jargons are the fixed vocabulary of a particular subject. Aap mujhe batao, if I say delete, control plus S, motherboard, keyboard, ye kaun se subject ke words hai? Computer. So the every subject has its own language. Jargons, right? Vocabulary. J-A-R-G-O-N-S. For your knowledge, these are the computer jargons I said. Okay. So if jargons of a debate are these phrases. What my point agar ye nahi hai, woh debating hai. I strongly agree. I strongly disagree. According to my opinion. I personally believe. I believe that. More phrases are there. You can search on net. N number of jargons. Fine. You can add up anything else. So you have to be. This is self-opinionated thing that you are giving your own. Now points you have to write. I strongly agree to this point that animals need special care at least we should have basic knowledge. We should meet a vet to get knowledge how to take care of particular animal. Dogs need different care. Cats need different care. Wait. We should have the knowledge of proper. Now, yes, I believe that we should know that what sort of food is consumed by animals. Fine. We should have proper knowledge of, in that way you should make points. Clear? Content aapne khud develop karna hai. You will be telling me. And then, so you will tell that firstly, how can you start? That pets are quite important part in everyone's family these days. In most of the families, not everyone's family. So they do have emotions like us. They do have same needs the way we have. Fine. So they need to be tackled properly if you are in favor of this. I'm giving you points also. They need to be tackled very carefully and nicely. Fine. Yeah. And these pets need proper care, attention, and love of the owner. Fine. Their food should be good enough as per the requirement. So at the end, Vita, how you will wind up? At the end, you will convey thank you. Two, three paragraphs you will write on the content.
Okay.